What up, world? Welcome back to Ill Reviews, the channel for the movie heads and the music junkies, where I keep you up to date what's popping in these streets. But make sure y'all hit that subscribe button, turn on your notifications, because I will be doing at least two movie or music reviews every single week. Though, y'all ready? Let's get it. Yo, man, guess who's back? The one and only Cash Doll. You feel me? It's been a little while, you know what I'm saying? She hasn't dropped no new music since October of last year, October of 2019. She hit us with a project, the album Stacked, which I thoroughly enjoyed. I think I rated it like maybe 4 out of 5 last year. Since then, I've been waiting for her to stop modeling and posing on Instagram and drop some music. So it finally happened, just out the blue. You know what I'm saying? She's back with this new single called Bossa Nova, and it's featuring T Grizzly. I will admit, I'm really not a fan of T Grizzly like that. I'm just not a fan of his rhyme pattern, his rhyme scheme. You know what I'm saying? The way he raps is just don't. It don't, you know what I'm saying? I'm on some ATL shit. You know how we like our music to like have a melody with a cadence, we can ride to it. But he is a dope artist, you know what I'm saying? He's just not my cup of tea. So this is my first listen to her new single, Bossa Nova. Let's check it out. I wonder if they're about to do the back and forth rapping. He's rapping it, she rapping it, he rapping it. You know what I'm saying? Or this gonna actually have a hook to it. Bitch, a facelift. Never trust a nigga that don't look right in gray sweat. Why you pull it out of you? You gon' spin it though. Nigga said he put it in, but I ain't. Let me call some niggas that for show it though. Pull up on us 3 a.m. like Bossa Nova. Hey, fuck a bottle, nigga, bring the corner stuff. Hey, if I was you, I wouldn't fuck. I fuck with his bro. I just put the bitch big on the Gucci stuff. Now he talking about how he be spinning, but is he gon' spin it though? So basically, two people on the track disrespecting each other. She saying he got a little dick. He saying her and her girls probably hoes. I don't know what the hell that was. It's not a bad song, you feel me? It's something I think would be more suitable just to, instead of being the single, it sound like a cool little album cut. I think, cause her biggest song that I know of is Ice Me Out, you feel me? So I thought she was gonna go for something on that level, something that can get the clubs going. When the clubs open back up or whatever, wherever, you know what I'm saying? You know that we back open in Atlanta, but and I guess she's in Detroit. Do I want to listen to it again? Not really, but I might just to make sure I caught all the metaphors and stuff or whatever little jab she was using. But I don't know, man. I think she should drop another single after this, personally. You feel me? I don't think we even need a music video for this or nothing. You know what I'm saying? Just let it rock, And then, like, in about 2 months, drop another single. You feel me? That's just how I feel. But let me know in the comments what y'all thought about this new Cash Doll song. Like, overall, I'm really not feeling it. It might can grow on me. I don't know. We'll see. But that's it for this reaction. Let me know in the comments, like I said, what y'all think. Until next time, treat each other right. It's Cold World. I'm trying to heat it up. Ill Reviews. I'm out.
Prices. I talk like a hustler. They say my grind righteous. Still on my shit, real as a kid. You can admit, you feeling this shit. I'm feeling myself, looking for tweet. No sugar around, nothing is sweet. Trying to become, ready to bomb. Hope y'all on board, cause I am beyond. Mind in my line, word like a rhyme. Can't be defined, the flow is refined. Like crude oil from an oil rig. No moose for it, I'm a tall pig. I put in that work, look at the